So you say one of the things to help you succeed is to believe things will get better.
I think that's really the number one thing. I mean, I have 30 different survival tips, and they're all on my website if anyone wants to, you know, go and look at all of them. But I think the most important one is to really believe that this too will pass. It won't always be this way. All right, we're still breathing, we're still in the game.
Right.
Because if you let depression get in, what happens is it becomes a self-fulfilling prophecy. I've been an employer, I've done a lot of interviews, you know, so when somebody comes in on an interview and they're sad,
they're
you know,
sad.
Depression
you see
shows
it.
Through.
Yeah,
you can
see
put
it.
Makeup on, you can fix yourself up, but
right.
you know, depression comes through. And if 20 people are interviewing for that job, the one who comes in depressed is just not going to get it. So you're going to lose opportunities. So you have to just keep telling yourself it's going to get better.
It's going to get better. You also say be willing to do whatever works out there.
Whatever work is out there, right. Because so many of us tie our worth and value to our income, and that's not our worth and value.
Right.
And we never know when in the most unlikely setting we're going to have great opportunities. For example, I had an opportunity to meet my hero, billionaire founder of Domino's Pizza, Tom Monahan. And I learned that when he started Domino's Pizza, he was effectively homeless. So this was an opportunity for him to work in the pizza place. And so, it, you know, it worked out pretty well
right.
for him.